Okay, we're back with the ice castle or fortress, whatever it's called, and we're going to continue here with finding the rest of the solar cells, and we're going to fight the boss. That's cool, you can actually skip over the maze on the way back. Again, I have to be careful because I am close to death right now. I have one heart left. There's another bombable spot here. Oh. Okay, so those crystals actually do drop cells. The first one didn't. It's weird. Maybe not all of them do. I should have refueled. Oops. Well, we'll see what happens. If I need to, I'll go up here. It doesn't seem like this part will involve a lot of flying around, so. There's two of them here. And some more. Alright, let's open this bad boy up. Here. But their missiles don't hit each other. It'd be very convenient for us. Oh, let me break these real quick. There we go. Now we're missing six more, and hopefully they're somewhere around here. I didn't want that blowing up in my hands, I would have died from that. Three points, alright. Okay, and that opens up, I think, that looks like a new area. This side. Yeah, it opened up a new area, but it also opened up the wall here. But I don't need to go back there, so let's go through. Alright, that replenished our health. Oh, we have cells here. The other side? Awesome. Right, that's all 100. Fly across here. Is there another spot here for refueling? I'd hate to fight this boss and not be able to fly around just in case you have to. I guess not. Well, you start the fight off with half a fuel gauge. There, Herzog Aisu. Herzog Aisu? I don't know. But he's our boss. Okay. Well, it looks like you, oh god. Whoa, whoa. Okay, so we. There's a fire with lasers here. This would totally suck without any fuel. I'm running really low now though. Oh shoot, he's going again. Oh. Damn. Oh! Crap, you see that, shoot. When, he pounds down, he creates a shockwave like those one enemies in the, I think the previous one. Alright, I'm out of fuel. Got him. Oh, he's Alright. That was a much more intense boss fight than the first one. It's actually more challenging too. It seemed pretty hard to get through without getting hit. Especially if you didn't have fuel. Man, that... Well, I'm sure it might be a little easier if you memorize his attack pattern there, but jeez. Well, anyway, that was the boss fight for the Northpole. We can actually move on. It's our next destination here. That's where we started out. Wait, actually, I think it's North Pole again. Yeah. How the heck do you get to next parts? Oh. It's the first part again, right? Yeah. Okay, so how do we move on? Okay, that's... Oh, here we go. Alright, so this is our next area here. Do we have jungle? Okay, we'll get started with our first level here. It's the toxic swampland in the next video. All right, thanks for watching.